Can a corporation protect my personal assets from business debt? Hi there, I'm attorney Kelly Bagla. Usually, the business debt belongs to the corporation and not you personally. However, you have to treat the corporation completely separate from who you are by making sure that you follow corporate compliance. Also, if you have not personally guaranteed the loans on these debts, the liability usually falls within the corporation. For more information, please visit baglalaw.com.